But that's what the fuck I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Anyone still breathing?
Don't worry. These guys ain't getting back up.
Hey. You know what? I gotta thank you for coming through.
Okay. I get it. Can we go now?
Yeah, calm down. Listen, I don't care how many shooters he sends. Johnny Guns will never run me out of my own fucking studio.
Johnny Guns? Westlaw's Records, Johnny Guns? I thought he was dead.
Oh, he's about to die.
Dre, did you see what just happened? Let's get the fuck out of here.
Nah. Let's call Kobe and clean this place up. Girls, pour yourselves a drink, chill out. And you stick around. We're gonna show Johnny Guns that we don't back down for no fucking bargain.
I spent 2 hours hauling bodies to the dump. I need this more than you. Y'all listen to West Coast Class?
Hey, Doc, what up?
Hey, P. What's up, bro? How you doing?
I'm good, bro.
Thanks for coming out, bro.
Yo, I heard what went down over here, bro. What the fuck? That shit ain't right.
Yeah, yeah. Don't worry about that. I got some new people that I can trust, man.
Okay, what you trying to do now?
What I'm always trying to do, I'm trying to work. You with me?
Yes, Lord.
Turn him up, bro. Let's get it. Give me some.
All right. That's hard.
Hey.
I like it.
Yeah, he's killing it. That's what's up. Yeah. Okay, AP. Yeah. Okay, check it out. Listen to this. Just think about that.
Yeah. Nice. Turn that up, bro. What's up?
Yeah.
Kidding me?
I feel like we should rock out on this and go back and forth.
Mm-hmm. On some hip hop shit.
Yeah, you feel me?
Absolutely.
What about that?
I'm rocking it. Yep.
Okay. Yeah.
Is the mic up? Gotcha. Mic is on.
Put him on 17 and 18, me on 19 and 20.
Okay. All right, y'all ready?
Let's get it.
Yeah, been around versatile, south to France, Rosecrans, pin them up, knock them down, baby, I don't hold hands. Big booty, little dog, jogging by Kenneth Horn, trying to get a fitness on, bitch, just up in the car.
I've been around Marathon, Compton to Avalon, me and Anderson, this is like Royal Tenenbaums.
No one goes to cinema, so we on demand, they want a hologram, it's TikTok.
Big shot in the bum, make me reminisce upon. I remember me and Dog swap me, Dickies on.
What was that in 93?
You probably wasn't even born.
Dre, I think you need to trade the range for the 6'4".
I've been going back and forth, Chevy or Aventador. Took a walk in the park.
Nigga, that's your backyard. Say, Dre, where you get them shrooms with the chocolate?
The same place that I saw them gods out in Panama.
Hey!
That shit slap, bro.
Yeah. Bring that back. Let's hear that.
Been around versatile, south of France, Rosecrans, pin them up, knock them down, baby, I don't hold hands.
A little bit more bass in our voices. A little more sizzle, too.
I've been around Marathon, Compton to Avalon. Me and Anderson, this is like Royal Tenenbaums.
No one goes to cinema, that so we all demand they want a hologram. It's TikTok.
Big shot in the bum, make me reminisce upon. I remember me and Dog swap me.
I'm loving it. Okay. All right.
Need to trade the range for the 6'4".
I've been going back and forth. Chevy or Aventador. Took a walk in the park.
Nigga, that's your backyard. Say, Dre, where you get them shrooms with the chocolate?
The same place that I saw them gods out in Panama.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Hey, put that straight to tape, man.
Yeah. I like it.
Yeah. Oh, okay, no problem. All right, bro. Yo, yo, yo. Yeah, yeah, I'm good, dude. See, I didn't even know you was on. No, that thing's old. That thing been off since the agency mission and stuff. But it's probably because you haven't did it before. So that's probably why.
Everything okay?
Yeah, that's part of the dream mission drink. So. Which went out 2H? Okay. Yeah, hold on, let me switch headsets real quick, yeah. All right, I'm here. Yeah, but other than that, y'all, I've been chilling and shit, you know, going to work and doing what I gotta do at the house and shit, you know.
What? They put me in a loaded ass session. Oh, yeah, good looking.
Yeah, because I don't know what's going on. I don't know why they said the. Every time somebody starts a mission, it puts people in their private sessions afterwards and shit, so.
Right.
What you want, dog? What you want, greedy? What you want, greedy ass dog?
God, she said I'm hungry.
Man, shit, that bitch always hungry, yo. Well, you want to play the PlayStation 5 too?
They bullshitting on GTA 6.
Well, I don't know. Well, you know, GTA 6 was in the process and shit, but hopefully be out soon. So,
next year.
Yeah, well, even if it's next year and shit, then it's better than anything. So, at least they doing something and shit. So, cause you know that it's about time for the motherfuckers to be doing something and shit. So. Even though it's still a whole bunch of other shit that's still due on the file on the GTA 5 and shit, but yo,
shit, you lost the shit. I had a.
Oh shit, I like that car right there. See that car look nice as shit.
Yeah, dude. Yo, Tommy be sending you them dumbass text messages.
Yeah, he be sending me them bullshit video clips and shit. Like, hey, yo, you know that man be into that damn politic type shit. You're like, hey, yo, I don't want to look at that bullshit, y'all. Keep talking about Trump gonna run for president. He said he gonna become president and shit again and shit. Yo, get the fuck out of here. With all that shit going on with Trump, yo, there ain't no way in the fucking world they gonna let that crazy nutcase come back, yo. Hold on, let me see what this woman want, yo.
Oh shit.
Johnny Gunn, you a bitch ass nigga for running, yo.
was just with Dre. He wanna speak to Gunners face to face. He head down to meet you now. Y'all gotta keep Johnny Gunners alive, alright? Don't get me wrong. You see this motherfucker, you start shooting. Just don't put the final bullet in him yet. Johnny's pulled up. You're coming up on him now.
Hey, this is it. I'm tired of chasing this motherfucker. Hey, get in here.
Coming. Take him down!
Hey, it sounds like some heavy shit. One way or another, this ending right here.
You want me? I'm right here.
You think you're real smart because you found me? Huh? I wanted this!
Here, some heavy shit. One way or another, this ending right here.
Just like that bitch to send somewhere else to do his dirty work.
Hey, is that it? Cause I don't hear nothing. But if that motherfucker's still alive, go get his ass.
Hands off! Yo, Dre!
Johnny!
Hold up, man.
You took something that belongs to me.
That's some bullshit. Got mad respect for you.
Respect? What the fuck do you know about respect?
Come on, man. You know me.
You just tried to blackmail me.
I had to hustle hard to get that thing, man. I was just trying to get paid. Listen, I'm sorry. I can wipe the files, track them down. Dre can make this shit right on God.
You just tried to kill me. But you know what? Let's forget about that for a minute. The tracks in my phone, that shit leaked, my nigga. The shit is out there. There's no putting that genie back in the bottle. Johnny, do you think I'm a fucking dummy or something?
You gonna keep it real?
Fuck you.
And fuck you too then.
Watch your fucking mouth.
Take your ass back to the golf course, motherfucker. This the streets. You're way out your element, man.
It's funny that you should say that because I got my clubs right here. And by the way, I like the 9-9. That's my favorite. Never fails me, you know? It feels so sweet, so nice, and you can really get a hold of it. You know what I mean? Now, that's a great club. And I'll tell you what, man. Bitch! Ass! Motherfucker! I don't even feel bad anymore. The demos are out there, and there's nothing I can do about it. And you know what? Turns out, hey, golf does put me in a better mood. All right, can you give me a ride home? I got something I want you to hear. Let's ride. Hey, listen. I feel like we've been through a lot together, yeah? But this shit right here, it's put a lot of stuff in perspective for me. Jimmy was right. I
gotta stop holding on too tight. I've gotta start putting some of these demos out that I've been working on for so many years. You have no idea how much shit I've got. But you wanna hear something? Okay. This is a world premiere, right here, right now.
I got the chopper waiting. Let's go.
Degenerate! Unbelievable!
Ha! You fucking with it? What do you think? Ha, okay. Guess I'll take that as a compliment. All right then, take it easy.
Yep.